Nobody. Oh, that's Tori.
he said he's rolling loud. So I'm thinking when he brought him out, rolling loud,
Tori.
What's good with y'all? It's your boy Ochi from the World Clan.
It's your boy Swag.
It's your boy Q.
Your boy Casper.
And we back with another video. Da baby. Boogeyman.
Yeah. Yes, sir.
Let's get it.
Let's go.
You taking us out of
ladies first?
I ain't going in there.
Watch out. I got it. I don't plan on being no bitch today. And I got shit to do.
That's not realistic.
Is that that dude from the YouTube? His brother light skin?
Greetings in here, guys. Oh, wait. This thing isn't even on. Guys, wait up.
I don't know why you're talking into this, Morgan. This is definitely some white people shit.
Hey, I'm offended. We white people take calculated risks.
It's giving me Conjuring vibes in here right now. Morgan, you owe me for this.
It smells so weird in here, and why is it wet?
I bet I could make it wet.
I know.
Guys, this is definitely a check on my bucket list. My Twitch stream is going to be lit.
Oh, yo, Morgan, look, it's your sister.
You ain't gonna say nothing?
Come on, Stink, you caught me off guard. You know, I love that donkey butt.
Nice. What?
Is that donkey butt?
Who's where?
Okay, Richard, this is definitely giving Strangler things.
Strangler?
Yes, you know the show with the brave ass little kids?
Stranger Things, Dr. Oz.
Whatever it is, I don't know, this episode we're in.
Guys, look over here.
I hate my hair.
I love my hair, I look good.
Oh, there's mayo on the sandwich. I can't stand mayo, I don't even understand.
Seriously?
You guys, remember, we only have one try at this. We have to say his name 3 times at the same time, or it won't work.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
That ain't the baby. That's my baby. That ain't the baby. That's my baby.
That's why I fuck with the baby, man. He creative, bro. Yeah. Man, what y'all think so far?
I knew that was Megan.
That's Megan right there?
Yeah.
I didn't know her at first.
And then that dude is her boyfriend.
Party?
Yeah.
Wow. He do have his braids like that. Wow.
I didn't put it to... What made you think that?
Because...
Whenever he said the Megan Thee Stallion thing...
It went to her.
Yeah. And she pointed to herself. Yeah. Damn.
And then when he started humping the...
That's crazy. That's kind of crazy. Oh, goddamn. Oh, goddamn.
Oh, that was that's Tory. Oh, he said my bad about that Rolling Loud shit.
Did he
bring out Tory on the Rolling Loud and got in trouble?
It might be about the gay stuff.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking as well. What are you talking about him and?
Yeah, he gay.
That dude right there?
He said it's giving whatever. That's gay.
I didn't hear that.
Yeah, right.
I'm not judging. I'm not getting canceled for nobody.
Well, that's Tory.
He said something Rolling Loud. So I'm thinking when he brought him on Rolling Loud.
Rolling Loud, Tory.
He dyed his hair too, so, you know, I'm bad.
Tory, bald head.
What kind of hair?
But he didn't dye his hair no blonde.
For real.
I don't know. I don't be following these people. I don't be on social media like that.
What?
Well, don't speak on what
that's what I'm saying.
Hey, man, fuck y'all. My bad, Tory.
That's Tory. I gotta see him in a movie, bro. He need to start acting.
I'm gonna fuck your bitch when you go to bed.
That's creepy.
Oh, shit.
He's very creative.
He is.
I like him.
I like that one.
That was a really good one.
It was. Hey, got anything else to say?
Nope. Good night.
No, that was Tory Lanez at the end. But,
yeah, man, run the mics up. I ain't Tory. You know, I know it wasn't Tory.
Like, subscribe.
Leave a comment
down below.
All that.
All that.
All that.